My name is Amber Loveshe. I'm a licensed professional counselor at Solid Foundations Therapy. Today, I'm going to be guiding you through a breathing technique I like to utilize with a lot of my clients called diaphragmatic breathing. I really like this particular breathing technique because it activates the vagus nerve in the body, which is connected to our parasympathetic nervous system. This vagus nerve can really help create a sense of immediate relaxation as a result of using this specific breathing skill. I encourage my clients to utilize this anytime that they're feeling really overwhelmed emotionally. Perhaps they're feeling overwhelmed with a sense of stress, or perhaps they're in the throes of an argument and feeling like they're on the brink of really intense anger, or perhaps they're having a day where they're just feeling really intensely sad, but they're just trying to kind of regulate that emotion in the moment and get back to a state of calmness. This is a really easy way to create that sense of relaxation through this breathing skill. So what I'm going to ask you to do if you're following along at home is sit as comfortably as you can in your spot, wherever you're watching this video. And I'm going to ask you to be inhaling very slowly through your nose. As you're inhaling, I'd like you to focus that breath towards your stomach or abdomen area. I want you to almost imagine, like, as you're inhaling that breath, you're sending it straight to your stomach to kind of inflate almost like a balloon. And then after you've inhaled, I'm going to ask you to exhale slowly through the mouth, not the nose. And as you're exhaling, I'd like you to feel that stomach area start to deflate. So inhaling through the nose, exhaling through the mouth, focusing that breath in and out of that stomach area. A lot of times when we're feeling overwhelmed, our breathing tends to increase rather than slow down, and we're kind of breathing more into this chest area, which creates a sense of like restriction and can not necessarily be helpful in those situations. So we're going to do this about 4 times. Feel free to follow along. So we're going to go ahead and inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Feeling that stomach deflate. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. One final time, inhale. And exhale. I'd like you to just simply notice how you're feeling in your body as a result of practicing this exercise. If you're noticing that relaxation response, I encourage you to practice this anytime that you're feeling overwhelmed emotionally to help self-soothe that emotion.